to make dosa. So first, make sure your tawa or your pan is hot and you should have it oiled. You can use any brush or anything to oil it, but make sure you extract all the oil from it and then you roll it. You will need the dosa batter, some ghee, or you can use oil too. And now, take a curry puff, put it in the center of the tawa. Make sure if the sound comes. If it doesn't come, that means it's not hot yet.
That's corn cooking for you?
Yes. Now, you don't need to do cleaning and everything for the
ladle,
because it's just going to go straight into the batter of it. Now ghee. I've put ghee now. You need to wait for it to cook. Look, these brown things kind of thing. So that means it's ready. Pick it up. Make sure you are very careful because the ghee may spat on you. So there is a very nice option for this. While your thing is like this, you can sprinkle some dosa powder, idli powder. It will be yummy. You can roll it, eat it. Its side dishes are chutney, sambar, and many other things. Like some people have it with jam, honey. Jam and honey is the most rare. So now when you turn it, it takes really very time. So you take.
And it's ready.
You fold it like this.
And you keep it in the fridge.
Wow.
So now you have